So many of them.
Thank you.
trying to.
This is.
General.
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. Things he must have seen over the years. All that experience and knowledge. It's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations. All for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? There's a piece of flint. Got to stay out of sight. A woman's necklace. Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Thank you.
use this to aim the trebuchet. Got to break down that gate. Like I can line up a shot on that gate. That's good enough. Now to fire.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. Certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
Let's go!
Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
You don't have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Vase. To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Strong enough. Thank you. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I can use that. Just need to get over there somehow. Worked. Now to take out that gate. Almost through. Just one more shot. The gears frozen solid. Another weight. Well, it worked last time. This should balance the arm. It's not holding water. Slowly. Maybe I can use that to my advantage. Them out. Just have to aim this thing. Thank you. Okay. The way is clear.
Thank you. shit. Gotta...
Lara, we'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
I got a hit!
Fire! Get clear!
I got him! Let's go!
Sophia, hell of a shot.
Lara, he's headed back your way.
Signal Sophia to fire that trebuchet.
Your tomb. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No, you're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up!
He was a pathetic man. I pitied him. I like to think his last thoughts were with you, Laura. Of how he drove you away. How he had failed.
Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all I'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
Dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, What does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Kitesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference. Anna, you said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it. You're lying! I loved him.
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?